Cerebral palsy is the most common physical disability among children. It is caused by a brain injury or abnormal brain development before, during, or after birth. Signs and symptoms usually appear during infancy or preschool age.